Emma, today I have some good news for you. Well, it's good for me. I don't know whether you think the same, but anyway, I hope you all had a really good Easter and had a really fab weekend. I did, it's been quite good. I went to my auntie's house. Made the cell off the tree cell. And yeah, I had a great time. And I also got a lint bunny, which I think is pretty cute, so yeah. Anyway, my news is about accommodation for the rabbits. As you know, well probably not, they live in a shed and they have a big run to play in with the three rabbits, whereas Boston lives in a hutch which isn't really great. So I've always wanted to improve the accommodation for all of them, make it bigger for all of them, and hopefully bond Blossom with the trio so that I have a group of four and they just have this massive setup and it'd be really nice. And today I got a big surprise, so I'm just going to show you what's going on. Okay, so that's the run. Sorry, that's my, if you like it, my makeshift stand to hold the camera. So that's the run for the trio. Well, this isn't actually Blossom's run. This is the guinea pig run, and the guinea pigs are in a temporary one over there. So it's not fantastic, as I've mentioned in my other videos, but it's doing well just for now. So anyway, if you come along here, you can see that this is the shed where the bunnies live. Yeah, in there. And I've always wanted to attach a run, but as you can see I can't really, because this is the way of the garage. You go into the garage, it's a tip in there, sorry guys. So yeah, that is the garage, and all this, you have to access it through there. My little guinea pigs are buried here with their little tree. So I don't really want to ruin it around the front of here. And like I mentioned in another video, I'm going to make it all nice and paint this. But anyway, as you can see here, I have a very long garage. I'm not quite sure how long. About 14, 15 feet, something like that. I'm not quite sure. Which is pretty much falling apart. And for over a year, I have been asking my dad if he can please knock it down and we could use all the space for the rabbits. Well, today I got a surprise because my mum came down, no, called me downstairs and told me she had something to tell me. And my mum and dad stood out here with a tape measure in their hands. And today my dad is going to be knocking down this horrible garage. It's just got random old stuff in here. And it's disgustingly cobwebby. So anyhow, he's going to be knocking all this down, and all the space in here is going to be for my rabbits. Oh, so they're going to have all this land here. Because as you can see, my grass is pretty much ruined because the bunnies have eaten it all and they've basically taken up most of the garden, and my parents want the garden back, which is understandable, so that's why they're going to have all that space. So, not only will they have all the space where the garage is, but also the space where the shed is at the moment. So the shed is going to be moved right back here, and then I think we're going to have like an aviary style big massive run attached to it. But if not, we're just going to attach their normal run. Depends what we can do. And hopefully Blossom will be living in there with them. And it'll be just a big setup with the shed and the attached aviary. And it'll be really good. But if Blossom doesn't bond, then there's plenty enough room to do something for her. So maybe get like a Wendy house and attach a run onto there. So all in all, they'll all have lots of room. Maybe even get Blossom a friend if we think that that's the right thing to do. And like, if I can afford it and stuff, because I'll definitely have space then, because space has just been the main problem really, and I just haven't had enough room. Now I'm going to be able to, and I'm really really excited. So yes, and it also means that my precious little guinea pigs can have their run back, because Blossom has stolen it. Haven't you, missus? Haven't you? You stole it, didn't you? Yes, you're beautiful. So that is my news. I hope you kind of like my idea. I know I said it was exciting, but you might not find it that exciting. You might think, what's so good about knocking a garage down? But I've told you why it's good to me, and yeah. So, oh, my piggy's out. You're so cute. Hi, beautiful. So yeah, that's the news, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe, ask any questions you like, I can offer advice or anything for your rabbits and guinea pigs, anything. So yeah, thanks for watching. See ya.